Yes, measurement, yeah. It's about unit, basic quantities, power of tensor, term, length, significant feature, area, volume, mass, time, systematic errors, vernier scale, and micrometer, yeah. Practical work, yeah. Period and simple pendulum, yeah. Sayangnya kita nggak di sekolah, jadi kita nggak bisa belajar ini ya, melihat vernier caliper dan juga practical work. Tapi sebenarnya kalian bisa apa namanya melakukan hal ini di rumah ya, pendulum, simple pendulum or simple harmonic motion. Tapi maybe for vernier scale and micrometers ya, kayaknya jarang yang punya. Kecuali kalian mau beli. Anda tuh mah harganya lumayan sekitar hampir 800 ini ya. Oke, continue ya. This is already last week ya. So we will continue on this yes this one on our page ya. Last meeting we already until number 6 ya and then no 7 and so on dan seterusnya ya. Kurang lebih dalam satu jam ini coba kita bahas-bahas tentang ini ya. Oke, jangan kemana-mana ya, tetap di sana. Ini material AGCSE for the next level actually ya. Oke, pelan-pelan ya kita bahas satu-satu. Number 7, a rectangular block measure 4.1 cm by 2.0 cm by 2.1 cm. Calculate its volume, giving your answer to an appropriate number of significant feature. Okay. You see this yeah, rectangle have 4.1. This is two significant feature. And then 2.8, two also. And then 2.1, two also. If we calculate this number, yeah. Kalau kita kalkulatorin, kita hitung nih, ya. Di sini saja. Ya, ini same thing. 4.1 times 2.8. Times 2.1 2 aduh kehapus oke 4.1 times 2.8 ya yeah, times 2.1 oke okay. Wait, I take calculator first. Yeah. Times 2.1. Oh, ini 24. Yeah. 0.108. Okay. If you see this, this is two significant feature. This is two also. So, yeah. In this answer, they need in two significant feature also. Yeah. So 24.108, yeah. This is yeah, same thing with 2.24, only 24, yeah. Jadi kita masukkan hanya 24 saja, karena dua significant feature, yeah. Yeah, this one. Okay, that's it. Yeah. Menyesuaikan, ya, yeah. Menyesuaikan. Okay, number 8. A metal block measure 10 cm times 2 cm times 2 cm. What is volume? How many blocks it's 2 times 2 times 2 have same total volume. Ya, kita cari aja volumenya itu kan. Volume total ya itu adalah 10 times 2 times 2. Yes. This is equals to 40 ya sentimeter kubik. Then if we see the volume, small volume, yeah, small on the block, yeah, volume block, yeah, volume block, FB, let's say VB, yeah, this is only two, yeah, so same thing with eight. So how many blocks, yeah, yeah, total blocks equals to 40 divided by 8, 5, yeah. So, let's say N equals 2, yeah. Kalau suruh pindah ke sini, oh, nggak cukup, ya. Yeah, so, N equals 2, yeah. 40 divided 8, yeah. Equals to 5, yeah. So, 5 block. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, this is V total, yeah. And here V block, yeah. One block. And total block they needed until the volume equals to 40, yeah. This is same thing with 40 divided by 8, yeah. 40 divided 8. Yeah, that's it. Easy ya, ini seperti yang Bapak bilang, ini masih fundamental, ya. Masih dasar-dasar. Ya. Okay, now number 9. How many blocks of ice cream each 10 times 10 times 4 can be stored in the compartment of freezer measuring 40, 40, 20? Oh, kita bagi aja ya, jadi N itu kan equals to ya. Yeah. N equals to big volume, ya. Yeah, this is 40 times 40 ya. Yeah, times 20 ya. Yeah. And then we divide this with the small compartment. Ya. Yeah, is 10 times 10 times 4. So big volume equals to 40, 40, 20. Kita kali aja 40, 20. 32, ya, 32,000 divided to 400, ya, this is 400, ya. So equals to, we divide with 400, 80, ya, okay. So in 80 compartment, ya, that's it. Okay, easy ya, yeah? Still easy. Number 10, a perspex container has 6 cm square. Base the contents water to the height of 7 cm. What is the volume of water? Square base and contents water, height 7. Oh, ya, yeah, kita kalikan saja ya. Square base time height. This is volume equals to square base. Square base is 6 centimeter square. times 7, yeah, equals to 42, yeah, centimeter cubic, yeah. Okay, this the number one. This is the A question, yeah. Then other question. A stone is lowered into water so as to be completely covered in water, rises to height of 9 centimeters. What is the stone? What is the volume of the stone? Until rise centimeter, yeah, yeah. So volume stone, they have rise into centimeter. So volume stone, this is equals to, yeah, 6. Oh sorry, this is 6 centimeters per 6 times 6, ya. Apa apa kelewat, salah salah. Ini times 6, so not 42, ya. Yeah. 252. 252, yeah. And then volume stone, this is same thing with 6 times 6 times 2, yeah. So equals to 72, yeah, centimeter cubic. Okay, done until number 10. Okay, if you want to copy, 11, yeah. Number 11, okay. This is how to measure length, use vernier scale, yeah. Here, 11, what are reading of the vernier scales in figure 1.1? For A and B, okay. On A, yeah, we have wait. See on this.
Oh, mau nanya sebentar deh Pak. Yep. Kalau cara ngitung apa tuh milimeter tuh, kan gambar di sebelah kanan tuh, contohnya apa sih?
Ini.
Ya. Yeah.
Ini vernier scale, vernier caliper.
Kita baru belajar yang ini atau udah kemarin?
Belum, belum. Ini harusnya di grade 10, ya. Nanti, ya ini kita lagi belajar ini, ya.
Oh ya.
Oke. Oke, now you see the apa namanya, the line is one line, ya. Yang segaris itu kan this one nih. I zoom ya. This. Okay. Batas ini, ya, ini adalah 50, ya. Maka bisa kita lihat, bisa kita tulis, this is 50, ya. 50. But 50 more, ya. 51, 52, 53. Yang this one, ya. Here 53. Yeah. So we have a small length here. Yeah, we have small length here, and small length here. We can now we can decide from this apa namanya, small scale. Yeah, this is 0. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this scale is 3. Yeah. This scale is 3. Or because they in 0 point, yeah. This is same thing with 0.3. Yeah. Here. This is 0.3. So it means in this apa namanya, readings, ya, yeah. Ya, yeah, the readings same with 53 point 3 ya. Jadi kita jumlahkan ya. So the reading is 53.3 ya. Between 53 plus 0.3 ya. Okay, that's it. Okay, I hope you understand about this, yeah. We repeat again for the next question. Yeah. Kita cek nomor berikutnya. This is Fernier scale also, yeah. Okay, first one. This is the apa namanya? Itu adalah di sini ya apa namanya objek kita, ya. Yeah. Nah, hanya ini tidak sampai di garis ini. Yeah. This is 90 and this is 100. So this is same thing with 91, 92, 93, 95, 90. For 90. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 95. This is 96 ya. Yeah. Tapi belum nyampe. So it means this is 95 here, yeah, 95, yeah. And then kita masih ada sedikit skala ini, ya. Yeah. Skala ini kita lihat dari skala kecil ini, namanya nonius, ya, yeah. Nonius scale, ya. Yeah. And then we see the line is like one line. Yeah, this is one line. You can see one line here. Yeah. And one line is in 6, 7, 8. Yeah. So this is something with 0.8. Yeah. 0.8. Yeah. Here. This is 0.8. Here 0.95, yeah. So reading, yeah, reading of this scales, yeah, it equals to, yeah, 95, yeah, 95.8, yeah. Oh yeah, this is in millimeter, yeah. This is also in millimeter, yeah. Because this is millimeter scale, yeah. Millimeter scale. That's it. Okay, I hope you understand, yeah. Yeah, kita continue again, yeah. Number 12, yeah. This is readings. See number 12 here. Oh, this is micrometer screw gauge in the figure. Okay, 12. What are the readings on the micrometer screw gauge in the figure 1.11A and B? Yeah. Okay, this is also in millimeter, yeah. Okay, the first one, yeah. See this first, yeah. This is 2.0, yeah, 2.0 here. Then here 31, yeah. In this meaning, yeah, now this is plus, yeah. This is 31, same thing with 0.31. Yeah. Okay. So, yeah, readings is 2.31, yeah, in millimeter. Yeah, that's it. A bit different with micrometer screw, yeah. Okay. let's say continue number B, number B. Yeah. Okay, this is 14. Yeah, but they have a small a half scale. Yeah, so it means yeah they have 14.5. Yeah, this is 14.5 in here. Yeah, 14.5. Then plus here 0 point, this is 40 until 0, this is 40, yeah, for this is 45, so it's mean in this position, yeah, one line with the apa namanya poros ini adalah this is 42, yeah, 42. So but this is non news, this is 0.42, yeah, here 0.42, yeah. So the readings is 14.5 plus 4, 90, yeah, 92, yeah, in millimeter. That's it. Same thing with this one, but this is they have a half scale. Yeah, a half scale means 0.5. Yeah, so this is 14.5. Yeah, yeah, that's it. Okay, continue again. Yeah, number 13. After this, oh, finish until number 13. Name of basic unit of length, mass, and time. Oh, easy, yeah. Length is in meter. Oh, so meter. Yeah. Length is in meter. And then mass is in kilogram. Kilogram or kg. Yeah. Meter was then kilogram, and then time. Time is in second, yeah. Second is in S or sec, yeah. Second. That's it. Okay. What is differences between two measurements with value 3.4 and 3.42? Oh, what is difference between two measurements? Oh, yeah, they have different significant feature, yeah, between 2 and 3, yeah, different in significant feature, yeah. Between two significant feature and three, yeah. Say three significant feature, yeah. That's it. Yeah. Yeah, this question B and A already, yeah. This is so basic, yeah. Maybe the next meeting we will give you about little bit complicated question ya. Okay. Now, last question, C question. Write expression for area of circle. Expression. Oh. Area here aja deh ya. Area of circle. Maybe A, ya. Yeah. That's A equals to X times X, ya. Yeah. Or length times width, yeah, yeah. Panjang kali lebar. And then volume of sphere. Volume of sphere. Volume of sphere is when you remember, yeah. V is four over three pi, ya. Yeah. Or bapak tulis misal ini deh. V, ya, yeah, equals four. Over 3 yeah. Pi R R gitu. R power 3 ya yeah. This is volume of sphere, yeah. 4 power 3 times pi r power 3. Yeah. And then volume of cylinder, yeah. Volume of cylinder. V this is like area, yeah. Area we give symbol A, yeah. Then times height, yeah. Area means yeah of the cylinder is pi pi r C square times h. Yeah, that's it. Okay, this is the volume of cylinder. Yeah, pi r square times h. Yeah, that's it. Actually, this is on mathematics. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah. Okay, I hope you understand about what I explained to you. Yeah.